Hello and welcome. As you all know, Huawei lost access to important chipsets that were very necessary for Huawei to compete in the 5G mobile market since 2019 as a result of the US sanction. This led to Huawei focusing mainly on the 4G mobile market for the past 3 years. Now, despite all these challenges, new reports suggest that Huawei has managed to develop their own chip manufacturing process, which is capable of producing 14 nanometer chipsets. And also, the company has been able to replace a number of softwares that were affected by the US sanction since 2019. Now, someone will ask, how did Huawei manage to do this? Is Huawei now capable of mass producing 14 nanometer chipsets? Now, this is exactly what we are talking about in today's video. By the way, don't forget to subscribe so that you don't miss my next update. Now, according to the latest update released by Huawei itself, the company has been able to develop a very powerful EDA tools that is required to mass produce 14 nanometer chipsets and above. Now, this was achieved by Huawei as a result of Huawei teaming up with a local Chinese EDA manufacturer. Now, Huawei plans to rely solely on local capacity so as to avoid future sanctions from US. And also, Huawei has been able to totally replace 78 software tools that were affected as a result of the US sanction. Now, this therefore means that Huawei is on the move to becoming self-reliant, not just in the area of chip manufacturing, but also in the area of chip making softwares. Now, Huawei's breakthrough in the 14 nanometer chipset manufacturing is just the beginning. The company is already working on developing more advanced chipsets, including 7 nanometer chipset in the near future. Now, with this new achievement, Huawei even plans to put in much effort so as to attract talent from the rest of the world, with the aim of ensuring that Huawei remains a global player when it comes to the smartphone business. Now, Huawei's success in the development of 14 nanometer chip manufacturing can be attributed to the fact that since 2019, Huawei has been investing heavily when it comes to chip manufacturing as well. Huawei has even invested in other local chip manufacturers as well. Yes, someone will say 14 nanometer chips are not the most advanced chipset. That is true. But Huawei being able to at least start with the 14 nanometer chips is a clear sign that the investment they are making towards chip manufacturing is paying out. And in the near future, they may be able to move forward with the more advanced chipsets as other Chinese companies are equally investing into chip manufacturing as well. That is my take on this. By the way, if you find this informative, kindly don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss my next update. Thank you so much and have a good day.